Testing. She's working. Today I'm here joined by...
Wait, hold on.
Okay, we're here with...
Can we start?
Oh, gosh. Okay, who are we here with today?
I'm Madelyn.
Okay, Madelyn Genevieve, where are we going today?
Today we're going to Cuyahoga Falls. We're going thrifting. Yeah.
We're excited. What do you need to thrift today?
I need something. Oh, sorry, we're gonna get copyrighted.
Fudge.
our money. I need an outfit for my Zach Bryan concert in Chicago on the 7th of March.
Yep. So. All right, buckle up. Let's go. I'm excited. The only place I've thrifted before are Goodwill. So, what store are we going to?
I think we go to Discount Village first.
Okay, I've never heard of that, but maybe I'll get some.
This is from Discount Village.
What is it? What is
Syracuse?
Who is that?
It's a college. Okay. Guys, who is Syracuse?
Sarah, who are you?
Syracuse? Syracuse.
Okay.
I saw Jackson at the gym today.
I saw him and Madelyn at Chipotle.
I saw them at the gym, and then they left, and then they got Chipotle, and you saw them at Chipotle.
Oh my gosh. Wait, we're like, that has to mean something in the universe. Like, so we're like connected between Jackson and his girlfriend. How has your day been so far?
My day's been great. I've been recovering from my pre-calc test.
Oh.
Guys, I didn't do too good, and it was really hard because I've been sitting in her class all week because I can't solve logarithm.
Yeah.
It's my week suit.
Log? See, I didn't even remember last year when we learned about Super Base with Mr. Foster. I had no clue what that was until this year. Not a single clue. Look, Mr. Foster, if you're watching this, great guy. I mean, like, great guy. Maybe not the most amazing teacher. And I've come to hate algebra 2 with my entire chest, body, mind, everything. I hated algebra 2.
Algebra 2 is my prime.
That was probably my downfall.
Yeah.
Like when it came to math.
Pre-calc is my downfall. Can't do this.
Bleep.
Sorry.
There's children watching this.
Can you bleep
journey.
It out?
John, guys, just don't tell my mom.
Can you bleep
don't
it
tell
out?
Mommy. Yeah.
Okay.
Don't tell mommy. I was the one cursing, so if you do tell mommy, tell her it was my friends, okay? It wasn't me. Because, you know, my siblings are little snitches out here. So recap us of your day today.
Okay. So I woke up, and I made a strawberry banana smoothie with collagen because I had bad joints. So I drank my collagen, mm-hmm. and then I cleaned my room. And then I actually made an early lunch.
What'd you have?
Chicken and zucchini. Oh, beep!
What were you doing?
It was a green light. Okay. I thought it was a red light.
So, she is colorblind, and we did just get honked at, and that did just stop my heart.
You can't put that in there!
What were we even talking about?
My dad.
Yeah.
So... Sorry, we just got honked at because I stopped at a green light.
She might be colorblind.
But,
Just like
Charles.
Charles, shout out number 2. We're going to try and shout Charles out in every video. That's the goal.
You got that red-green colorblind in him.
Yes, sir. He built different. All right, sorry. Continue about your day.
And then I went... Okay, this park, it's a little crazy.
Oh, no.
I went to... I picked up my birth control prescription at CVS, and I got a Celsius. And then I went to the gas station, and I got gas, and I cleaned my windows. And then I went next door to Sergeant Clean, and I vacuumed my car. And then I went to Target, saw Ethan, Preston, Jennifer, and Morgan, and Mar. Wow.
Mar had just, they were just coming out the polar plunge.
Out the polar plunge. Okay. Shout out, everyone.
Insert, today was the polar plunge. Insert that.
Here's another pair of socks. Oh, God. This actually has a lot of health benefits.
Like what?
The HOCO dates. Taking a polar plunge.
What?
They were homecoming dates.
Who were? Oh. Aww. Alright, guys. We'll talk to you some more. We want to listen to music, so we'll talk to you some more once we get to our destination.
All right, guys, we're going to bring you a fit check in the thrift store. You can go first.
Okay. Nike, Aerie, crossovers, Thrifted, Syracuse, North Face, Brandy Melville, it's a cross necklace, you can't see it, and Five Below.
Right, we got some Champion, some UGG, my pink UGGs, this zip-up quarter zip from Cheer.
Hurry up, here.
Got some stains on her. Then we got necklace from Kate Spade, but aka boyfriend, because he bought it for me. Kate Spade earrings, and then a Kate Spade purse.
Okay.
Kate Spade, sponsor me, please.
Please.
Kate, I love you. Rest in peace.
She died?
Suicide.
I didn't know she was... No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
When?
I don't know. I don't think we were alive yet. Actually, maybe we were.
Okay, so... It's closed? Oh, 25 minutes.
But I don't think they're going to let us check out.
Oh, checkout is closed?
I'm assuming.
Why?
Actually, I don't know.
Okay. So we're going to look really fast for a cute sweatshirt.
All right, here's what we're rocking with right now. Pink bag, Ohio State. They're low-key, like, closing in, like, 5 seconds. So
yeah, like, they keep beeping us out of here.
I don't even know if they're gonna, like, let us check out, if we're being real.
I think they will.
All right, how are we looking?
I don't know how I feel about this, guys.
Like, I think it's cute.
I think the pocket is ugly.
What pocket?
This pocket.
It's not real.
And the other pocket.
Well, I mean, all jean jackets have pockets, no?
I don't know. I just don't know what I want, everyone.
She's stressed.
This is too much. I just need to buy a sweatshirt.
No.
I don't think I'm going to get anything for the Nothing. Country concert. But I'm going to cop this sweatshirt.
All right. We are on to the next thrift store.
Plato's Closet.
Yes.
I forgot our things are still on.
I know. Vintage. What's it called?
What?
The place we're just at.
Oh, Village Discount.
Village Discount didn't really have a lot of amazing options.
No, I think they do. It was just like the freaky buzzer was like.
Yes, they were like literally closing and like pushing everyone out the store. And I bought something. I bought me a little tote and now I'm getting like buyer's remorse because like what am I going to use it for? But it's cute. So it's going to be okay. And we're back. We've arrived at Plato's Closet.
Hey, everyone.
I'm honestly going to try to film a lot more in here because I clearly struggle. But I'm just excited. I just want to like play around and have fun because Plato's Closet is more like high-end stuff.
Actually, I think so. I think.
Oh. Well, actually, I don't know.
I saw on TikTok that people like find Lululemon.
Yeah, like the nice
stuff. So I was like, damn, okay.
But I'm a little too broke to be buying anything else. So
I'm never too broke.
Look at that pink dress. Instant. Gorgeous.
Hi. The vibes in here about it.
Smells like weed.
That's why the vibes.
That's why the vibes.
Medium.
What's a medium? What'd you find?
Oh, freak. The dress.
It is. Oh, she's short.
How
a little mini
come?
Dress.
Oh.
Okay, little pleated skirt moment.
Okay, tennis.
Oh, that's the ring of one. Oh.
Ah! Smooth like butter, like
oh,
a
creamy lemon.
Ooh, look at this pink one. Oh wait, it's kind of ugly.
I want like an extra large one.
That one's pretty big.
Yeah, what's it say on the back? What does it say? It's from Peloton.
Like the running place?
Running place.
Peloton. It says together we go far.
That is cute. Okay, we're gonna hold on to this.
We're holding. Okay, wait. Cheetah print. This is, like, kind of eating. Like, this is giving, like,
Cheetah Girls, like.
Okay, Cheetah Girl.
OMG. Okay, I can literally not fit this. You like look like oh my god, I've been recruited by Ohio State. Ohio State just recruited me, guys. Okay. She can't fit, but like look, it has the little separation. It's like I feel like I'm like maybe like George Washington. Maybe like Alexander Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton.
No, wait. Dude. It's giving,
it's giving
the lady that lives above Jesse in the penthouse. Miss Chesterfield.
You do look like her?
Yeah, it's giving Miss Chesterfield.
Or is it giving I have 50 Federalist Papers to write by midnight? Alexander
Hamilton. Happy Pride Month? Like, Happy Pride Month? Maybe I'll get these for you, Matt Knuth. Matt Knuth, are you in need for some new shoes, babe? Because I think these would be the perfect fit.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind.
I'm not sure I feel about this.
Why not? This is cute. This is giving who? Luke Combs? Is that who you're seeing?
Exactly.
Oh, Arthur likes those people. I mean, that guy.
Period.
Oh, no.
I don't know. It just looks
dumb. Why?
I don't know.
What are you disliking about it?
Yeah, let's tuck the tie in. Not a big fan of the tie, guys.
Not a big fan of the tie. Okay, dressing room.
Okay. I think, okay, I had my leggings on and I was like, I look so dumb.
I wonder why.
So I had to take them off. So maybe I'd like the other dresses more, like without leggings.
Leggings, yeah.
But
I really like this with the jacket.
Okay, this is the Peloton thing.
And then I love that it says "Together we go far." First of all, Peloton, you give me clothes, cute. And then your little cowgirl boots. And then are you wearing a cowboy hat?
Yes. I think I'm definitely gonna get the Peloton jacket.
Mm-hmm. And it looks cute with your necklace.
Oh, the cross.
Yeah.
Period. Okay.
Okay, are you gonna try on your other dresses?
I did. Those were the ones. So the other ones were like, they were like skin tight, but they went to my
kneecap.
I was like,
yeah. No. Maybe you need some more options. Hey, okay. That is cute.
I think it's a large.
It is.
So I have it like tucked in my sports bra back here.
Mm-hmm.
And then
I know how to sew. I can fit it for you. It's cute with your little white boots and whatnot.
Like cowboy boots, a cowboy hat.
Yeah.
High heels on my cut me vitamins when I ride the dicky. High heels on my on my titty.
How much is this one?
Give it to her.
Okay, here is a little haul of everything we got. So I didn't get much at that one store. What was it called? The first one we went to. Village discount. I got this pink tote bag. I actually think it's so cute. It has a zipper and everything. So like, I don't know. When I go to the hair salon specifically, I bring so much stuff with me, like my iPad, a book, my headphones, everything. So I just thought this would be cute. And in the summer, I love a good tote.
Oh god. All right, we've been sitting in my driveway for the past like 20 minutes just chit-chatting.
We probably talked about you and your mom.
Oh yeah, everybody.
We talked about everyone.
She drank all her Diet Coke. I still have most of my frosted lemonade left.
Oh my gosh.
But we had a lot of fun. Did you have fun?
I had so much fun.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Bye. This is Neil, if he could have gone to the Met Gala.